New this morning, ATF investigators bring an arson dog to the scene of an overnight church fire in Bethlehem. The fire started around 12:15 this morning at Iglesia Pentecostal of Bethlehem. We saw black smoke coming from the building on the 1000 block of Pembroke Road. The fire grew to two alarms before firefighters got it under control. No one was hurt, but we're told that several rooms sustained heavy smoke damage.